Okay, so for experiment number four, what you'll need is a balloon. Any balloon is fine. And a soda can that's empty, clean, and dry. So what you do is you take your soda can and lay it on its side. Now I have to charge up my balloon by rubbing it on something. So I have a really good rug down here that works nicely. All right, once your balloon's all charged up with some static electricity, then you hover it right next to the can. More charge. And the can starts moving. So, what kind of energy forms are we seeing in this experiment?